afternoon. Kind of the usual. Did a little bit different deal today. Drove to the farm this morning, did chores, and then came back and packed lunch. Ate lunch, packed some, you know, some dinner, and got the horse ready. And took a long ride today instead of just riding to the farm. I went the other way, and it's not too far. We're probably ended up going about 15 miles total. And what I did is I came down here to where we have some cattle. Well, I came past them here to the west, and then now I'm working my way back up. Came in through the cornfield and shut that gate, and wanted to take a look at these cows because these are pairs, cow-calf pairs, and they've been bunching up over here, you know, to the east, to my left, yesterday. Neighbor's cattle, and the neighbor across the street, his cattle were kind of bunched up, looking like they were all going to break out at some point. Good. This is a hay field that we cut, and then we left a lot of it too. A lot of it we didn't cut, so they're out here grazing this off for a while. We get some timely rain, got some nice fresh green grass growing in here, and got some good looking calves here. These calves are spring calves, some of them are quite impressive. But anyway, here you see Roy and the good horse, the good boy, riding into Hackamore once again. No more bit necessary for Roy. He doesn't throw his head back anymore either. He used to have to be tied down, you know. He had to have it tied on his head because he'd throw his head back. He'd throw his head back because he didn't like the bit, because the bit was hurting him. Quite simple, I suppose. And he's not doing any of that anymore. He's really light. He's really good. Hardly have to do it. Other foreign objects that could hurt him. But anyway, or me. We have a big bull over there. That's the cleanup bull. These were all AI. I know these have been AI. Bulls in here for anything that didn't take. Anyway, that's enough of this. Hope everyone's having a good week. Keep your eye to the sky. Stay safe. Got some hurricanes coming in down south. Hot weather here in South Dakota. Probably soon to be quite cold though. Anyway, this is Chris and I'm gone.